here, extravagant Mary Lee. Thomas, I think you've gone too far. Now, that's what I think. Now, throw away another nickel of mine, woman, and with my fist, I'm going to bind your jaw.
So this is something new you're pulling.
Well, it was coming before now. Yeah.
Well, I'll wait till you begin.
That's what I want you to do.
And, brother, I'll snatch you back in that kitchen.
You mean my kitchen?
And bathe your head with a rolling pin.
What's that, them things you make biscuit with? But let me tell you this. This morning, I'm calling your hand. That's what I'm doing.
Well, listen, Mr. Henpecked Man.
Go on, read it to me. Read it to me.
When my wants run out,
then what?
I'll be ready to go.
Did you pick out any particular place?
No matter where.
Well, go on then.
When I refuse to stop.
Yeah, then what?
And window shop at the beautiful gown to wear.
But get this, Mama. You know that I's the man, and I must wear the pants.
But when you can't produce,
do what?
Get out the way, give someone else a chance. Cause when my wants run out,
then what?
I'll be ready to go.
Any particular place?
No matter
well,
where.
Go on, I don't care. So when your wants run out, sweet mama, you'll be ready to go.
Yes, sir, no matter where.
But listen here, Mama. Hold my clothes in pawn.
Then I'll just be gone.
What? And leave your daddy standing here?
Well, when you fail at the head,
yeah.
Seek the end of the
start
line.
Start over again, huh?
Can't have you round here on some sweet papa's time.
So when your wants run out, then you'll be ready to exit. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
No matter where.
Place.
No matter.